I'm reporting live from outside Fenway Park, where last night the Boston Red Sox beat the Toronto Blue Jays 14-1. The Red Sox had a complete team contribution as everyone but Dustin Pedroia got a hit. This smashing has really showed that the Red Sox has turned around their offense and should be a postseason threat later down on the line. They should also look to be buyers this trade deadline. Reporting live from outside Fenway Park, I'm Joe Gagnon, ESPN.